This is the image of the galaxy M74, taken by the James Webb Space Telescope. This is one of the most stunning images of outer space ever taken. Along with the aesthetic beauty, it is filled with enormous astronomical data. It is called the Phantom Galaxy. The image you are looking at is an infrared image. If you observe this image closely, you can see well-defined arms of this galaxy spiraling out from its center. It is one of those rarest galaxies whose spiral arms are so well-defined. That is why astronomers call it a grand design spiral, or the galaxy with amazing spiral arms. It is about 32 million light-years away from us, in the Pisces constellation, which means we are looking back at about 32 million years in time, through the James Webb Space Telescope. Here James Webb is working like a powerful time machine for us. This galaxy was first discovered in 1780. By Pierre McCain. Later, it was extensively observed by the great astronomer Charles Messier. The reason astronomers targeted this galaxy through the James Webb is that they want to study the process of star formation in earlier stages of the universe. You can see a bright star cluster at the center of this galaxy. It is a place of continuous star formation. The bright blue tint at the center is due to the powerful emission of X-rays. You will know about the source after a few moments. This galaxy has been continuously observed by the Hubble Space Telescope also. Now look at the image taken by Hubble. In fact, Hubble's ultraviolet and visible spectrum sensitivity and James Webb's high infrared sensitivity complement each other in our quest to explore the deep space. When we combine the images taken by both these powerful telescopes, we get this stunningly detailed image. It is filled with precious astronomical data. In the year 2005, the data from the Chandra X-ray Observatory revealed something interesting about this galaxy. As you know, the Chandra X-ray Observatory is the world's most powerful X-ray observatory. The data clearly showed that there is an ultraluminous X-ray source at the center of this galaxy. This indicated the presence of a giant black hole. After further calculations, the mass of the black hole was estimated to be 10,000 times more than the mass of the Sun. It confirmed the existence of an intermediate mass black hole at the galaxy's nucleus. This galaxy contains about 100 billion stars. But you have to remember that we are looking 32 million years back in the past. So the current state of the galaxy may look quite different. I hope you have learned something new from this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, so that you won't miss any future updates.